From out of the blue comes the most controversial movie of the year. Dennis Hopper, the man who defined the 60s with Easy Rider, now takes on the 80s. Out of the blue.
She forgets how young she is, and she wants to grow up so fast.
Why do you make things so difficult for yourself?
It's my life. I can do what I want with it. Look out!
Her daddy's coming home. We've got to be a family again.
Everybody left me. My father left me.
I'm really sorry, you know, that I haven't been in touch with you, you know. And I don't really have no excuse, you know, because this is where I've been for the last 5 years, you know.
Dennis Hopper brings intelligence to bear on the punk phenomenon. A movie of rude, rough vitality, extraordinarily well acted by Dennis Hopper and Linda Manz.
Jesus Christ, she's a dyke.
Let's go! God damn it!
Johnny Rotten left me. Sid Vicious left me.
Punk. Punk. Elvis, Elvis, Elvis. Oh, man, I know, man, about Elvis.
We're gonna meet on
you! I hate him!
Out of the blue.